Every morning when I woke up, I was choked up. I was living without a purpose, always jumping over hurdles.